We put together a really good team. We have some of our guys that have been surfing with each other for 30, 40 years and stuff. So it's pretty cool. We have Alan Sarlo in our Grand Kahunas, and then Jim Hogan and Tom Curran, who grew up in the NSSA competing a lot together. Same age group as me, I'm 47. And we were all on the national team together when we were, you know, high schoolers. And then in our younger division, we've got David Giddings and Dean Randazzo. And the very youngest division, we have Sean Madison, who is also an assistant coach for the team, and Jason Sin. So we got a nice group of guys together, and myself. First time I was in an ISA event, I won ISA when I was 15, 1980 in France. So it's been a long time since competing in an ISA event, but I'm excited to be here for the US team. We haven't had a Masters team in the first 4 years or something that ISA has run an event. So it's pretty cool to have like a Masters and have the US team compete and us get to be on the team representing the US. We're all really excited. We want to do our country right and the whole team right. So we're giving it our best.